You guys ready to leave? You done already? Mixing sheep with orchards so that they prune the bottoms, which gives each plant more energy and choice to put it into the other parts of the other fruit. The resulting crop is less in quantity, but it's better in quality. They're much more marketable.